We'll go back even further later. What do y'all think about that? I'm gonna fuck y'all up later. Well, it's just that, you know, it's a very exciting thing. Let's ask the Magic 8-Ball a question. And bear in mind, it has to be a yes or no answer. Who dares to ask the Magic 8-Ball a question? Do we have a volunteer? Eddie?
Yeah.
What's your question, Eddie?
Where's Drag the River?
That's not a yes or no question.
Yes.
Does anyone have a yes or no question for the Magic 8-Ball? Jenny?
Is Drag the River here?
Is Drag the River here? Let's ask the Magic 8-Ball. Magic 8-Ball. Oh, Magic 8-Ball. Drag the River here.
No.
That's not applied. Ask again.
It's one of those new cheap ones. It kind of blocks your mouth for a minute. And apparently I need bifocals.
It's freaked out.
It says it can't tell you now.
We'll ask again later.
We'll ask again later. We'll get back to the Magic 8-Ball. But first, serious business to take care of. We'll have to get back to the Magic 8-Ball in a moment. That was our commercial break, and that's over, and we'll get back to the Magic 8-Ball in a moment.
Sings out. There's something like it.
all excited up here, you know.
I'm all for the camera.
The three of us haven't really played together in a really long time, so the three of us in the front. So we just, you know, we do what we know. And that's, well. John, you do sound good, John.